This is Riza George from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our video channel on jobs and careers. Today, I will be talking about the career opportunities in chemistry. Chemistry as a subject provides insights about topics of concern that deal with the composition, properties, structure, and most importantly, change of matter. When you first listen to the word chemistry, all you can think of is molecules and matters and structures. Chemistry as a subject paves way for much more than that mentioned. There is a major assumption that all chemists wear white coats. In fact, it is the other way around. Here is a list of jobs that a student can attain after having his or her chemistry degree in hand. Healthcare scientist, clinical biochemistry, forensic scientist, pharmacologist, analytical chemist, research scientist, toxicologist, chemical engineer. Also, there are a few options wherein this degree could be used in a more specific way. Science writer, higher education lecturer, patent attorney, chartered certified accountant, environmental consultant, secondary school teacher. These skills, which are absolutely required for a student having a chemistry degree in hand while in need of bagging a job, are analysis and problem solving, research skills, technical skills, quantitative skills, organizational skills, time management and organization, written and oral communication, monitoring or maintaining records and data, teamwork, IT and technology. Here is a list as to who all employ chemistry graduates that will provide an insight to the career as such. Consulting firms, pharmaceutical companies, museums, engineering firms, industrial inspection firms, magazines and newspapers, cosmetic and fragrance production companies, computers and telecommunications government agencies, fine and heavy chemical manufacturing companies, food and beverage production companies, mining and metallurgy companies, law firms, oil and gas companies, plastic manufacturing companies, universities, colleges and schools, hospitals and other medical organizations, pulp and paper companies, environment and pollution control firms. Here is a list of colleges mastering in chemistry. Osmania PG College, Kurnool, MSRS Siddhartha Degree College, Gayatri College of Science and Management, Government Degree College for Men, Ramakrishna Mission Vivekananda College, J&J College of Science, Sheth LH Science of College, MG Science Institute, Bhavans RA College of Science, Sir C.R. Reddy Autonomous College, NIT Silchar, NIT Suratkal, NIT Rorkela, NIT Jalandhar, NIT Durgapur, NIT Agartala, Meenakshi College for Women, Ethiraj College for Women, Sri Venkateshwara College, St. Stephen's College, Hansraj College, Ramjas College, Miranda House College, Garji College, BITS Pilani, MNIT Jaipur, IIT Kharagpur, IIT Bombay, IIT Delhi, IIT Guwahati, IIT Kanpur, IIT Madras, NIT Warangal, NIT Trichy, KMC Delhi, Acharya Narendra Dev College, ISM Dhanbad, IIT Roorkee. There are thousands of ways in getting into a chemistry job. All you need to do is to have patience and focus on the right direction. Patience and perseverance are the two roads to success, especially in chemistry. Any speculations regarding this subject as a career course can be addressed at www.freshersworld.com. We will be back with more such videos, so stay connected with us. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button below.